Priscilla and some friends came home to the mansion. They walked into an ambush. A gunman dressed entirely in black opened fire. When it was over, Priscilla and a friend were wounded, and two of the most important people in her life were dead. Priscilla told the police the shooter was Cullen Davis.